All right. Thanks, y'all, for tuning in this afternoon. We're here at Wilderness Run Vineyards. My name is Karen Jonas, and this is Tim Bray, and we're glad to be here with you on this beautiful Mother's Day. I hope that, hope you've called your mom, called someone who's been a mom to you. If you are a mom, I hope somebody called you. Happy Mother's Day to all of you. We okay there on the buttons, Tim? Poor Tim's got to man all the buttons, and I don't think he's going to miss these online streams when the world opens back up. We might just be getting good at him, though. Do you think we'll ever get good at him? I'm going to play you a song I wrote. This is called Whiskey and Dandelions. It's a love song. Hear some ducks and turkeys and things back here at Wilderness Run. They have a whole farm happening right behind us. We wanted to set up outside. I find them all so entertaining. Why do they do what they do all day, Tim? You just wander around quacking at stuff? Why do we do what we do? I don't know. There was one time we played on a, can you see the stage? You might not be able to see the stage through the tree, but there's a stage behind us, and we were playing on the stage, and a peahen took residence right behind us on the railing, which was more unnerving than charming, I have to tell you. I was fairly scared. It did not attack us. Though that might be a better story if it did. Got the scars.
Just emotional scars.
That's right. I can't see them. Tim has a microphone today, you'll notice. He'll get to interject as he so pleases. He might sing a verse. Not really. Tim always says I can't pay him enough to sing, so that's probably true. Play you a song I wrote called Country Songs. Set a title track of one of our records. It's about learning to like country music, if maybe you don't. When I was young, I never cared for country songs. And the honky tonks, they all seem strange to me. But honey, since you've gone,
teaching me to
love country song. That's a pretty pink guitar you got there, Tim.
Thank you. Seemed appropriate for spring.
That's true. And Mother's Day. It is a beautiful day. It was cold yesterday. I don't know if you went outside to see it, but it was very cold. I didn't like that.
And happy Mother's Day to you, Karen, speaking of.
Well, thank you very much. This next song is about momming. It's about cooking with butter, which is something that I do all the time. I've been doing a lot of baking. I think a lot of people have. Well, I'm stuck at home. It seems like a project that you can start and finish without too much trouble with a bunch of kids running around. So I've been baking cookies and brownies and not leaving the house, which isn't really a good combination. But this song is called Butter. It's about mama cooking with butter. Mama cooks with butter, crush it as sugar, soft and warm right on the counter. She looks like Grace Kelly, she tastes like Betty Crocker. Mama cooks with butter. Mama cooks with butter. You know the real thing. Don't give me no country cracker, margarine. Dinner rolls the table and cookies in the cupboard. Mama cooks with butter. She reads good housekeeping. Mama drinks straight whiskey. Mama drinks straight whiskey. She's a real thing. Though she makes a fine Manhattan or a martini. She is efficient. She believes in simplicity. Mama drinks straight whiskey. That's a true story. I've got four kids at home.
We should have brought them.
I told Jackson maybe helped. They could come out later and get all up in our business here. You'll notice there are a few people milling about here at Wilderness Run. They're going to open more officially on May 15th?
Yep, on Friday.
Is that Friday? On Friday, the restrictions will lighten a bit, and they'll be back open for, I guess, a higher capacity business. So we're looking forward to that. Looking forward to playing real shows again, yeah?
It's weird when the people are behind us. It's like we accidentally set up the wrong way.
I wanted the view for the Facebook people, you know? It's very pretty here. I was going to say about your guitar. We started a Patreon account a couple of weeks ago.
To buy me a new guitar?
No.
Darn.
It's like a sponsorship program where you pledge a monthly sponsorship to our music, and we provide all kinds of interesting content, and some of that has been so far Tim talking about his various kinds of guitars, some extra performances of songs that you wouldn't usually hear. We had a fun Zoom meeting a couple of weeks ago, so if you haven't already, check out our Patreon if you'd like to support your local music artists in this weird time. But I'm glad we'll be playing shows again soon anyways, right? Yes. I'll play a song called, what are we playing? Big River. I had the wrong river. We're going to do two river songs, and I was thinking of the other one. This one's a Johnny Cash song. Here you go. Of solo noise, like that sounds like a train just
I forgot it was coming
wrecked.
This time, yeah.
I want to be able to do that. How many lessons do I need?
Like 75.
Oh, shoot. I don't have time for that.
Should be lesson one.
I would think that's the most important thing someone could learn, really. Can you do it again just real quick? It has to be in the moment or it doesn't work, huh? Work, yeah. I got the wrong song again. Play a song I wrote about rivers. This is called The River Song. Found all the other names of river songs were taken, so I just called it what it was, The River Song. It's about sitting by a river and figuring some things out. Got a Broken heart, I'm busted up. My legs are tied, my eyes are shut. There ain't no doubt to God is my pain. I'll make it to the judgment day with callous feet, dirty nails. They're likely just to send me home again. I'll go down to the river and I'll wash away the sin. When I look across the water, I'll find some peace again. And I know that you can't help me. We could only help ourselves. So I'm doing the best that I can. Well, I've done some things I shouldn't have. I said some things I can't take back. There are people who don't want to hear my name. But I never meant to hurt no one. My heart is true when we're done. I hope you will forgive my wilder river and I'll wash away the sand. When I look across the water, I'll find some peace again. And I know that you can't help me. We could only help ourselves. So I'm doing the best that I can. Cleaning up my very best, I'm ironing my Sunday dress, shining on my favorite pair of shoes. And when the water hits my knees, I feel the grace of everything. The world will be a perfect shade of blue. I'll go down to the river and I'll wash away the sand. When I look across the water, I'll find some peace again. And I know that you can't. So I'm doing the best that I can. I go down to the river and I wash away the sand. When I look across the water, I'll find some peace again. And I know that you can't help me. You could only help ourselves. So I'm doing the best. A nice looking hat you got there, Tim.
Thanks. I got it on sale.
It was on sale?
It was on sale.
For how much?
$25.
Now there's a Karen Jonas hat. We have a few left, maybe? Six or seven left?
Yeah, like four or five.
We got a few left. Those are on our store online. You can find them. We've also got a tip jar. They're on the Facebook page, and we've got CDs and things for sale. All of our music is up on wherever you like to listen to music under my name, Karen Jonas. But now we're going to play you a song you know by the great Miss Stevie Nicks. Thank you. I might have sang right on top of Tim's solo. Must be out of practice. I don't know. Want to do Stillhouse in the garden? Yeah. Let's do that. Play a song by Gillian Welch. It's called Tear My Stillhouse Down. We're going to do a couple more, and then we're going to take a break. We got set up too late to get a glass of wine before we started, so... That's high on the to-do list. If you want to shout out to us in the comments, we'll read through those comments on the break and shout back at you when we come back. Well, we've got a couple more before we take a break, so here we go.
Come on, bud.
machine. And in my hour of dying, I know where I'm bound when I die. That's where my steel house down. But tear my steel house down. Let it go to rest. Don't leave no trace of the high place where I made that evil star. For all my time and money, no profit did I see. That a copper kettle was the death of me. That a copper kettle was the death of me. Playing a lot of Gillian Welch around the house. I can look up the chords online and just wander through all of her songs in the afternoon. It's so many good songs. As a guitar teacher, do you believe in looking chords up online?
Never.
They're always wrong, right? They're
always wrong.
You're still dropped there. You're
not dropped.
You're not. Okay. I was going to do the garden, but we can do it naturally since you fixed.
I don't tune out for the garden.
You don't? What? Yeah, you did. You want to do the garden? What do we got?
Spider.
Is it alive?
It was.
It was a spider?
Yes.
No. I must die now. Think it left web in my hair?
Probably.
Oh no. I'm gonna have to recover. I'm gonna need to take a break. Should you do two more take a break or one?
Up to you.
Okay, let's do the garden. All right, we're gonna do two more take a break. The first is one that I wrote. It's called The Garden. It's a story song. It's on our country songs record. Home where once All right. Oh, well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
So we're here at Wilderness Run. My name is Karen Jonas, and this is Tim Bray here with me. We're glad to be here with you on this Mother's Day afternoon. I hope you're enjoying your day. Wilderness Run will be back up and running this Friday, right? Friday the 15th. And for now, they also have wine available to pick up. They're doing a food drive for the Fredericksburg Food Bank. So bring a canned good or something with you and pick up some wine. Bring it to your mom. She'll like it. I'm going to get some wine here in just a minute. We're going to do one more for you. We'll take a break and we'll be right back. Take a little break. Thanks so much for listening. We'll be back with another set in just a few minutes.
We're back.
How about that? We had a little break. We drank a little wine. Warmed up a little. I don't know why I'm cold. It's not that. It's beautiful.
It's not that cold. It's
a perfect
not even
day.
Windy, really.
It is the most perfect day, and I'm cold. Play a song by Graham Parsons. It's called "The Return of the Grievous Angel." I like it because of the title. They all led me straight back home.
thanks. Frank Eck wants to know if this is one of the guitars that I described in our Patreon video.
I was just going to say that.
It's not.
You?
I have not done
you
this one yet.
One?
No,
I thought you did.
No, I've done a bunch of them, but not this one.
No, maybe you should.
Maybe I should.
We can post it up so that Frank can learn all about it.
Yep.
I think last time we posted about your guitars, Frank said that he didn't know there was so much that he didn't know about guitars.
That's true.
I was going to say me too. I know how to play them.
Yeah. You
but that's about
you play
it.
Play pretty well.
Yeah.
Is everybody back online, though?
Are we back online? I hope so.
Oh, my mom says we sound good. Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day, Kathy. You brought her lunch, right?
I did. I brought them lunch today from Sedona.
Good choice.
Yeah, with cheesecake.
Better choice. I'm going to play a Hank Williams song here that Hank Williams didn't write, and I can never remember who actually wrote it, but it doesn't really matter. To me, it's a Hank Williams song, but we sang it for a Patsy Cline tribute, so that's confusing. This is the Lovesick Blues. The blues all over since my baby said goodbye, and I don't know what I do. All I do is sigh, oh Lord, the last long day said goodbye. Well, I thought I would die. He'll do me, he'll do you. He's got that kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear it when he calls me sweet baby. I told you I've been watching those PBS documentaries again.
Yeah, they're good, aren't they?
They are good. Because I stole your password. That's how you know. Right. Yeah, Ken Burns country music documentaries. If you haven't watched them and you have any interest in country music, I recommend you check them out.
So I watched those, and then I went to the country Music Museum in Nashville. Mm-hmm. And I got to see a lot of the things they were talking about. Yeah.
Ta-da. Another good country song. This is the Tennessee Waltz. Such a nice song. I would just keep it short. I could have won. Gonna play you a Sunday song now, since it's Sunday and all. This is The Wayfaring Stranger. Jordan. that bright light. I don't wanna shout my salvation story in concert. We've got some listeners here in addition to you. Very happy Mother's Day to all of our listeners, too. I'm going to do another Gillian Welch song for you here. We did one in the last set, too. I told you I've been in a Gillian Welch kind of mood. This is a nice, quiet one. It's called Hard Times.
Ah, my friend JR is waving from Arizona. Hey, JR.
Hey, JR. Now, we're on the Wilderness Run page here. We should tell you my name is Karen Jonas, and this is Tim Bray here with me here in Fredericksburg, Virginia, and we're glad to be here with you on this beautiful day that I seem to think is cold, but it's not. It's perfect. I think in the sun, I'd be squintier but warmer, so... You gotta take
it's a trade-off.
Gotta pick what you want there. All right, this is called Hard Times by Gillian Welch. Thank you. walking down the cigarette store. Is he lost that night? He forgot that song. Woke up one morning and the mule was gone. So come on, you ragtime king. Come on, you dogs and sing. And pick up your dusty old herd and give it to singing hard times ain't gonna rule my. Gonna rule my mind, honey. Hard times ain't gonna rule my mind no more. Thank you. I hope you're having a great Mother's Day afternoon. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms.
Shrikant says hi.
Hello, Shrikant. And Noel.
And Noel. I think we passed Shri's house on the way here.
Is that right? Yeah. We played some kind of show there once.
Yeah, he has a party every year on
That's right.
Labor Day, I think it is.
Good memory.
I think we left that next day and went to Austin.
Aw.
Back when we used to go places.
We were supposed to go to Austin in March, but
we're supposed to go to England next month.
Oh man!
2 months.
We're not doing that either, but next year. Play a song I wrote. This is called "Lucky." It's about gambling. See it in your face. You might have better cars, but darling, you're giving yourself away. A couple kids in the back shooting dice. You can't count on nothing but luck. And I never had enough to count, so I'm gonna sit playing poker till my money runs out. You never seen the way I took. She starts fixing drinks about 7 o'clock. And some of them come to sit and watch. She turns and smiles and pours their shots. She's got big holes in the front of her jeans. Shirt so tight you could see when she breathes. They say she never kisses a man. Seen the way I took to get here. Look at me losing again. I'm losing again. I don't know why I'm losing again.
Seth Brown says hi. Carla says hi.
Seth Brown is our drummer extraordinaire.
Seth Brown, quarantine lockdown.
That's right. We hope to see him again one day. And hello, Carla. Happy Mother's Day.
Yes, absolutely.
Happy Mother's Day to Seth Brown, too. This next song is called Money. It's about not having any money. It's got a bad word in it, but it's Mother's Day, so Tim's going to play that sound during the bad word. Here we go. Oh, well, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Boys, I can't pay my bills that way. Some's gonna kiss, some's always gonna take, and I'm about down to nothing. You can take my house, you can have my car, but hey, leave my bed and my guitar. I'll watch you mow my lawn, my fart, squint, and sit and sleep. It's not that bad, it's all I have. It's a rubbish you like to do. The clothes off of my back, but I'm gonna keep it up. You could have your money back. Money doesn't matter much, but it sure does get you something. I know I don't need your Mercedes Benz, my car won't start, I can't take it in. I'm trying to feed my kids, man, have a little mercy. It's not that bad, it's all I have. It's a rubbish you like to take. The clothes off on my back, but I won't give you that. You could have your money back. Ain't money's ever gonna buy. Satisfied, you can't buy love or happiness. Money's never gonna buy you style. Money's never gonna buy you friends. Money's never gonna satisfy, you can't buy love or happiness. I'm working for minimum wage. You boys, I can't pay my bills that way. Some's gonna give, some's always gonna take. And I'm about down to nothing. There's nothing you have that I need. I want another makes me free. Next time you come looking for me, I might be off. How many words that one had?
Lots and lots of words.
It's got one of each, I think.
We have a local celebrity here. Brandy's here.
I saw that Brandy walked in. One of my favorite moms. Ms. Brandy Parrish.
These are friends on the motorcycles.
She is kid-free today because it's Mother's Day, and that's what you deserve sometimes. Is my sweetheart Christmas?
What's your first word?
Yep.
Dance with me is the one.
I was singing that.
Must be a
I meant to say that after the garden. Like, say my DM.
The first minute of the song, I was like, shoot, do I?
Like, am I supposed to?
Where am I going?
What time is it? I mean, what should we do?
It's about 10 up.
I would do this in Georgia.
All right.
Play a song I wrote called My Sweet Arsonist. It's a love song. It's on our record called Butter. Thank you all so much for listening this afternoon. I hope you have a great Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms. We're going to do one more for you. Thanks to Wilderness Run for having us out and online today.
And they'll be back up in business on May 15th. Yep, on Friday. More in business. There's still a little bit in business. There's still people here.
but for real, yes, on Friday. For real. So we're excited to be back on the stage playing for the people, right? My name is Karen Jonas. This is Tim Bray. You can find us on our website or on our Facebook page. We're broadcasting through Wilderness Run, but you can find us at Karen Jonas Music. We've got Tip Jar there on the PayPal and the Venmo. Thanks so much for listening, and happy Mother's Day. We finish up with a song by Billy Joe Chavis called George on a Fast Train. That's all from us. Happy Mother's Day. Thanks for listening.